G'day, I'm Jesse Crowe, the travelling scientist, here in Budapest, Hungary. And today, I'm going to be teaching you guys about the science of hot springs.
Budapest is the city of spas. But how do these natural hot springs actually form? Well, it's pretty hot below the Earth's surface. And religious people might tell you that's due to the
fiery depths of hell.
But it's actually just radioactive decay and the friction of heavy metals deep underground. When water sources flow through this hot earth, they heat up, and that hot water can rise back up to the surface and form hot springs. Convenient. Now everybody likes a nice warm bath, but are there actually any health benefits to bathing in natural hot springs? Now, have you ever heard of balneotherapy?
Word of the day!
Balneotherapy is the treatment of disease by bathing.
There are claims that soaking in thermal baths can improve your blood circulation, increase your metabolism, and promote the absorption of essential minerals. They're also said to relieve arthritis, sore muscles, and skin diseases such as psoriasis and eczema. Sounds pretty amazing, huh? Well, let's look at some actual documented evidence so we can find out what's really true about these baths. A lot of these claims that hot springs can cure nearly everything are unfounded or based on small trials that haven't been repeated. But there actually has been a few studies that have confirmed that hot springs do treat stress and muscle pain. The reason hot springs can reduce muscle pain is because the heat activates the temperature sensors in our skin, which in turn suppress our pain receptors. It also increases blood flow to the damaged area, helping to heal the tissue. The reason that baths reduce stress is, well, isn't it obvious? It's so relaxing to sit in a warm bath that you simply can't be stressed. Hot springs also contain relatively high concentrations of minerals such as zinc, iron, magnesium, and potassium, which come from deep underground. These minerals are essential for our bodies to function properly, and we usually get them from our diets. But studies have shown we are actually able to absorb those minerals through our skin while we're bathing. So if you feel like your diet's lacking any key minerals, try taking a mineral bath. Hot springs are used to treat many illnesses and diseases, and it's very possible they can have positive effects, even if they're just helping people to relax. However, the ways in which balneotherapy works are not well understood, and more research needs to be done to clarify how hot springs can be used most effectively in modern medicine. So there you have it. Hot springs aren't the miracle cure-all that some people say they are, but they do have some proven health benefits. Damn it, they feel so good. If you live near a hot spring, go and try it sometime. And if not, just sneak into your neighbor's hot tub. It's kind of the same thing. Thanks guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, click the like button below and let me know what you think about hot springs and thermal baths in the comment section below. Now, I need to leave because I'm getting all wrinkly, so I'll see you guys next time.
One more thing guys, I've also linked a bunch of relevant science articles in the video description below. If you want to read more into this topic, just click the links.
And skin diseases such as eczema. I'm going to go to the next one.